Yeah, I checked that go route. I was anticipating throwing it, just, you know, didn't quite have the time. So, and like I said, we put this behind us. You know, we lost. We had a great year. We're going forward.
It was tough, but it wasn't nothing too tough that I couldn't dwell on. Just wish I could have a moment back, give Joe another move, maybe not even another second, just for him to break the tackle or something like that.
That's a super emotional feeling, you know. You see the confetti come down, and it's not for you. It's one of those things you can't really get rid of, that kind of burn in your heart. You look back and you do a lot of self-reflecting on what you could have done different.
We think we've got a really special group that's going to continue to build on this and fight to get back to games like this.
The Cincinnati Bengals are being constructed the right way. And they've been winning for a long time, being constructed the way they are constructed.